Welcome to another episode of Mafia 3. In the last episode we killed Tommy Marcano and we gave the South Downs territory to Vito. South Marcano hired this guy, Santangelo, to kill us. And now we have to blow out the roof mount, because this way we'll meet him and kill him. So
every time Thriller folks actually do rise up to speak out about injustice, the media portrays us as criminals, calls us agitators.
Watch it.
So now we have to do something to draw him. Talk to Father James. What's him? Okay, let's go and talk to Father James actually. Let's talk to him and see.
Are you
about stealth?
Watch it.
Where's your problem?
Excuse me.
Let's see what's here.
One regret, sir.
I can't believe you got us in here.
Anything for you, baby. Oops.
Well, I used to love this part of town. Now it's just drunks.
Well,
pardon me.
Interesting place. Can't say what they're doing, but let's go out and find our car. Let's talk to Father James. In the meantime, after the good fudges, let's blow out Santangelo. So we have this part of the town, the Howl left, which is Uncle Luce place.
City.
Good.
He told me you saved his life.
All I did was get him away from Marcano's men.
And thank God for that. Let me ask you something. You ever hear how Sal Marcano wound up running this city?
Him and his brothers killed a few guys and took over.
He sold out his own father, Lincoln. Watched him die. And then he killed every man standing in his way. Butchered them. Them and anyone else he thought was a risk, warranted or not.
How do you know that?
Other priests. The sanctity of the confessional isn't always absolute. I'm not an idiot, Lincoln. You're a criminal. Sammy was a criminal. I accepted that a long time ago. But there's a difference between being a criminal and being a Sal Marcano.
I'm not Sal Marcano.
Easy to say that now, but what about when this is over, when there's no one standing in your way?
I haven't decided yet.
You're a good man, Lincoln. I know it's odd to hear that, considering everything you've done.
Something like us, because we're killing cavemen,
but it's true. You have it in you. I've seen it. But you're gonna have to decide, have to choose, whether you let all of this consume you, pervert you, turn you into the very thing you hate. There's always so much work to do.
Okay. Let's go and draw Santangelo. Or let's Just find some guys and kill them. See if this will trigger them. Is it? Yeah, this is it. Don't need album covers. Let's try and kill some of those guys and see if we can trigger him. Lincoln Klein. Retaliation. Houston Tanjo. Holy shit. We actually found him. What? We actually found him. He was supposed to be alive when they found him. Wow. Hey, look where he is.
Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey.
Something just shit. Okay, we
get your officer now. Available unit. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French.
Need to throw the pigs in the ward off my tail.
Gotcha.
We actually wounded him. Now we just have to confront him. Which is pretty nice. I like how we drew him out and he was walking down the street. He like stopped looking at us. We like bang bang.
You must be Vanigar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Shit! Oh. Holy... Oh. What? Yeah, we are butcher. We butcher him here. We went through his throat with this knife. Oh my god, so shit. Nice. My name is Lincoln Clay and she won't. Okay, we completed actually this pretty interesting mission. Let's go and start this racket, drugs. Do some things and.
You're looking to stir up trouble?
Yeah. Guys, fucked up. My name is Lincoln Clay. tell you to something. So. Nice to shoot him. Because maybe he would be searching for us at something that. Talk to Big Jim McCormick. Big Jim McCormick. What's up, man?
Got a hand.
Let's
send in.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
I'm not car. There are still those guys.
Your money's better not always safer with me straight to the bank.
That's a big help.
Let's go. Look how this guy is so untouchable. This guy. That's very nice. Very cool little spot.
Yeah.
Go down here on the field.
You Big Jim?
Big Jim?
Detective Jim McCormick.
Alright, detective. I heard you have a problem with Marcano's drug operation in the French Ward.
Boy, it's this whole city's problem. His man, Doc Gaston's burrowed down like a fucking cockroach, pumping the whole city full of poison.
Where's Doc Gaston operate out of?
If I knew that, I'd have him in a cell. Biggest goddamn pusher in the city, and no one knows a fucking thing.
The name Sal Marcano tends to do that to people.
Fuck Sal Marcano. Best lead I've got is that one of Gaston's suppliers is coming to town. Gonna meet with one of Gaston's people. I can't get any closer, but your friend says you're good at getting information out of people.
I'll see what I can find out.
Don't be shy about knocking around some of Doc Gaston's boys. Probably the only way to get him to talk.
Nice. Street doors. This guy looks touched. This guy looks modded. Look at the exhaust coming from the side. It wasn't like this before, I think. Maybe it was. Can't really say. Okay, let's interrogate those officers. Let's interrogate those officers. Damage remaining 50k. Like a madman.
Back.
Okay, let's drive like a madman.
You barely missed that, motherfucker! You about to kill both of us!
Don't be shy, talk to me.
Oh, they don't tell me shit. I'm a fucking nobody.
You trying to piss me off?
But you got a fucking ton
back.
Of shit coming in by
boat. We're done.
I'll tell you where.
Don't let me see you again.
Okay. Next interrogation. Next interrogation is this. Buster Nunes wants a bar at Gaston, which they're used as a front for dealing dope. Okay. Beautiful, beautiful game. The design is amazing. This game can get you in the film, as we say.
Don't know when it got so fucking intense.
My country.
You don't see fuckers shooting each other over weed. I mean, not really. It's opium shit. I don't know what Lou was thinking.
Huh? We spend more money keeping the cops. Maybe go from behind, huh? What about going from behind?
Star's operation.
The boss is back, man. I'm collecting. They always take the money back to a stash house somewhere.
You run with me now.
Nice.
Take him down. Run, Rabbit, run!
We need the police.
Tell Big Man to find Gaston's stash. Okay, we can do that. I don't have a car. Don't know.
Send a new ride to the French war.
Aye.
So, what's this? Jack's Q Gaston Street Dealers and. Oh. Okay, Q Gaston's enforcers, Lester Darius.
I'll get her out to you right away.
Okay.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
Okay, yeah. It's modded. We modded the cars a lot. This car is much faster. This wasn't like this. This with the exhaust wasn't like this. Looks like a tank. No. Well, it wasn't like this before. Yeah. It took it the engine up front. No. Nothing was like this before. Look. Oh. Like Dominic's rail. It's powerful. See where it's there to lose. Okay. Okay, I have to check all the cars. I have to check all of the cars after I upgraded them. They're going to look beastly.
Hot today, huh?
Yep.
You need to kill the target. That you triggered now.
Open one of these. A Swift Cola.
Triggered
nothing
already.
Quenches a hot thirst like an ice cold Swift.
Okay.
But the best part's the zing.
The zing?
That's the thing. It's fizzy, it's perky, it's wild, and it comes in every bottle. Try some. Wow! Nothing like a Swift kick in the pants to perk you
course not.
In New Bordeaux, there is only one luxury hotel that treats its patrons like royalty. Great guests are catered to, pampered, and spoiled rotten. Where every wish, desire, and capricious whim is granted with good cheer. I am, of course, referring to the one and only Royal Hotel, New Bordeaux's most opulent and luxurious lodging. Located in the heart of downtown, the Royal is surrounded by the heart of New Bordeaux. Amenities include our famous four-star French restaurant and a popular cocktail lounge, where the views will take your breath away. Hollywood celebrities, European royalty, and discerning travelers
of all stripes
love its elegant style and its attentive
making fun of us.
Live like a king. Stay at the Royal Hotel, located in beautiful downtown New Bordeaux.
Come on, I'm going to drive us. Okay. Wow, this guy was just walking and I popped his head. Popped his brain out of his head, out of his skull. Nice stash of drugs. Well, I have to keep Bob happy. Yes, but how are you going to get high? With cola, it gives me a lift, a lovely boost of energy. But Swift tastes so good, and it's so refreshing. Damage remaining 22,000. Whoa, we did a lot of damage. Next. Okay, oh, he's just right here. That is simple, so Lester Chariot. Hope no one saw me. I think no one did.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Come on, come here.
Oh.
Like how we butcher them. We are butcherers. We are absolute butcherers. We are animals. Look how cool we look. Okay, they're searching. That's my Goya. Still searching.
Point that over here.
Goddamn, that goddamn hippie is coming around again. So this sweet, he's sweet. I need to watch send message. Who fucking do that? Okay. Damage complete. Talk to Big Jimmy McCormick.
Okay. This one ain't breeding.
Oh shit. Shit.
You gotta come to the christening.
Okay, let's try a new car.
Okay, send some wheels to the French ward.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
And let's talk to humans. This car looks better than ever. Look at the spoiler. Ow! The wing. Look at the wing in the back. The skirt. Can you hear it? Like, don't have to sleep in English. Like a mouse. So. Tiny, something so tiny. Ah, this car looks a fucking amazing. Nice, nice one. Okay, I need some.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers, the ones that are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
You're already
if I
there,
wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Just
okay.
This might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
Confront Doc Gaston. Okay. Let's go. Let's go and confront him. Oh my god, I love how we tuned our cars. Look at the like the skirt. Look at the engine. Just look at the engine. It's amazing. How can this car become more amazing? I don't know. Oh shit.
Try to get past the midweek hump. Come after the French
ward. Can you hear the turbo? What? Little longer straight.
Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just find your whiskey. Only in the French war.
What? What? Yep, we were already here, and if you can remember, we went down and I said, what the hell are they doing?
Huh? I got a feeling we ain't alone.
Come here.
Damn, get him!
This is the last day of my what? Couldn't hear you.
Can't believe you guys.
Oh no, it is. Okay. Oh, there's more way down. Well, didn't saw that when I came. I think it was locked. Yeah. It was locked. In this cage. Okay. Oh. So yeah, these guys are high as hell, I think.
Huh?
I think they are high as freaking goddamn hell.
Guess I'll try over there now.
This other guy.
I'm stuck!
Sorry, ma'am. Your brother was an asshole. Asshole. Oh, sorry.
Guess I'll
back. Nice. Patch out. What? What? Huh? What the hell happened? You know what? What the hell happened? I killed someone and it wasn't Doc Gaston. Okay, this guy is a fast kill.
Hey, he's over here!
Oh shit.
Shit, check the other side. Look.
Holy shit. Interesting how are they awarded. How can you be awarded when you're so high? No, I don't know this one. Okay, this place is so big that they can't award us. They're searching for us every time because this place is big as hell.
I'm
not
down here.
Oh shit. No. What?
got targets on me in the ward.
Of course. Be there soon.
Right. Get there here. Okay. Target's up here.
Stop him for fuck's sake!
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
You want some more?
We get our asses kicked!
That's live, dipshit. Fucking incompetence.
Nice. We have two guys from our crew alive. Nice. Back. And after.
Fucking freak.
Okay. The reinforcers killed our crew. Of course we're going to assign to Cassandra and look. Holy shit, she's going to give us Hartman 80-40 armored piercing. Get all the benefits of impressive power with plenty of splash damage. Holy shit, imagine this RPG in our hands.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French war.
Yes, of course. Yeah, nice. But remember me when opportunity knocks again.
Nice. Associated gains, screaming semi smoked. Guns meant to reduce recoil. Nice. Oh shit, we have to. Oh fuck no.
Mr. Clay, you like jazz?
We have to go upstairs again. So yeah, guys. This was a pretty nice episode.
Mr. Clay,
we took down
like
this
jazz.
Racket. Killed Santangelo. Killed with this guy, the boss Gaston, and yeah, there are a lot of stuff. So gonna say thanks for watching. Been a nice pleasure, nice episode and pleasure for me. So again, thanks for watching, and we'll see each other in our next episode. So yeah, bye guys.